Welcome everyone, Unknown003 here. Today we are going to be doing part 10 of our Minecraft playthrough. So I would say that the objective today is pretty much go to the end, slay the Enderdragon, and call it a video. But until then, we're going to try to do whatever we can to get ourselves ready. So let's go ahead and get straight into it. I know the location of where the end portal is. I just have yet to actually go inside. But if we're going to be finding the Ender Dragon, we need to be as well equipped as we possibly can. So, yeah, it looks like I prepared for that ahead of time. So we'll do a quick costume change here. I'll worry about that later. And then, of course, put all the good stuff on. Whatever I need, I'll just take. I don't need a shovel. Pickaxes will probably be useful. But I don't need the fortune pickaxe because I don't really. I'm not going to be using it for any reason. Diamond sword seems like the most powerful weapon we got. Boom. Yeah, I think we are very well equipped to do what we got to do there. So the next thing is pretty much going to be getting where we need to go. So only thing I know for sure is that we're going to have to go very northwestern, which is going to be a bit of a travel, but I should probably make sure that we have plenty of food. So the carrots are not going to cut it, not at all, which is why 64 of this ain't going to hurt. Hell yeah. And I'm maxed out on carrots, but I'm just going to get rid of it. Okay. So I think we're pretty equipped now. We got everything that we need to actually finish this journey. And now it's just a matter of getting there. And yeah, we're pretty much doing this on normal because we do want to pose a little bit of a challenge, you know? No, I found this spot before because I like to kind of go outside of the map and explore on the chance that I find other villages and like just more materials to use, like coal, and of course run into some more iron and stuff. Because yeah, with this map in particular, I have like massive amounts of materials that I would need for stuff like this. Yeah, so you can see, like, there are some holes here and stuff that I have actually dug before. But yeah, see that stone tower? That's pretty much the marker of the entrance to the end. Or not, I don't think it's directly to the end. I think it's actually to the stronghold where the end is located. So, if I'm not mistaken, I actually made a stairway up here around somewhere that is roughly close to that location. But the problem is I don't remember marking it, which is a big mistake of mine. Because, why are you getting hurt? Oh, I should probably go to sleep, huh? I forgot it's on normal, so there's gonna be a. Here, excuse me. I wanna turn it to daytime. There we go. Yeah, I don't wanna deal with monsters right now to chip away at my armor. But yeah, so here's the entrance. So I guess We'll just have to figure it out. Or this might actually be the end location. Hold on. I hope so. Nope, it is not. Dang it. Okay. Well, we're a stronghold hunting, I guess. There's nothing here. We'll just have to find our way towards the end, I suppose. Good Lord. Hey, there we go. We found it. Okay, so we found the location. That's the important thing. And it seems that we actually didn't make a direct location to the end. Or like a stairway up, I mean. So I guess that with that in mind, I forgot I actually need to have the Enderdragon set up. And I forgot the silverfish can kind of appear out of nowhere. So we're just gonna have to keep that in mind. Yep, I hear another silverfish. Is that everything that we need? That has to be, right? Like, that was the only thing kind of like interfering with that. Okay. So at this point, I think we are good to go. Have it in my immediate site. All right, man, this is it. My sword's looking pretty good, just in case I need it. Of course, you want to have all the arrows in the world to actually take down the Ender Dragon. Okay. And of course, the stupid silverfish we're gonna have to take care of. Ow. Okay. And yeah, not to mention, you gotta make sure that you don't fall in that lava whilst doing it. Oh my god, these silverfish are making me paranoid. Okay. Good Lord. It's an infestation. What is going on? Oh man. Okay. All right, go ahead and just come on through. Holy crap, dude. What is happening? All right, there we go. There can't be any more spawning behind me, right? Ow. God's sake. That was an experience. And they're still coming, too. Unbelievable. All right, can I continue? Uh-oh. I think I'm okay. Oh, there it is, guys. Oh no. Oh no. We're in trouble. Ow. Ow, Silverfish tried to screw us. Thankfully, this armor is kind of helping out. Unbelievable. Is that a. Hold on. There might be something here interesting. Huh. Who would have thought a spawner would be right next to the end portal? There's actually some neat stuff here, but nothing that I really need for Enderdragon fight. Okay. So we got everything we need. And yeah, let me just clear this out. All right, I'm done wasting time. This is it, guys. We're gonna fight the Ender Dragon, and we're gonna do our best. So let's do this. Wow. I can't believe a silverfish freaking spawned next to us. All right, so we got all the Endermen just hanging out. Let's do this smart, carefully. I hear the Ender Dragon. Hopefully. Oh, yep, that's what I was afraid of, but thankfully, we're already on a platform. Ow. Okay. This is not good. Holy crap, man. Thank goodness we got food. Okay. Man, can you buzz off, please? I'm trying to do something. Okay. So, first things first. Ow. See if we could destroy this. There we go. That's one. All right, we need to be careful because, yeah, the Ender Dragon can easily just run after us. And now we got more Endermen coming after me. Sweet. Man, you guys just love coming in, huh? There's just a few of them that want to pick a fight. Good grief. Ow. I'm just not even gonna look at him. Freaking Ender Dragon. Oh, that's why. That makes sense. Good Lord. Ow. 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 Okay, I'm taking way too much damage. That is not good. Holy crap, bro. This is too much. I can't deal with this mess. Okay. Oh my God. I need it. Freaking run. Run and eat. Oh God. All right. That's not good. I'm just gonna keep running, just on the off chance the Ender Dragon tries to rush at us. Oh my God. There is no room to breathe. Not at all. Can't, all right. I really want to kill the ones that are running after me right now, but they could literally be any of them, and I'd rather not just make direct contact anymore. I've made enough enemies. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah, feather falling is gonna help just in case the stupid Ender Dragon wants to hit us out of where we are. God, this is so tall. Okay, whatever. Destroy that mess. And since I'm at it, might as well do this. Lessen our fall, and if the Ender Dragon hits us from here, I think we'll be all right. Yeah, they really are. Yeah, you managed to catch me at like probably the most action-packed time. The rest of it was pretty much just me running around looking for this location. Okay, crap. Let's keep going. And, God, these are so tall. I gotta stop making eye contact to those guys. Okay. Tell you what, here's the plan. So we'll work our way up. Like this is one of the shorter ones, and we'll start here. Okay. Yeah, I know some of them are already after me, so I might as well get ready for them. Okay. So let's go ahead and do this. Ow! Thanks for nothing. Oh my god, this is what I'm talking about. Ugh. It's one thing to place the blocks and then get knocked off, but it's another when the Enderdragon just rushes through and destroys all the blocks that are there. Yeah, this isn't good, man. I could attack it, but as long as those things are still up there at the top, it's just gonna keep regenerating health, so it's kind of fruitless. Let's try this again. Oh my god, I knew it was close. I knew it was close. Unbelievable. And I was almost there too. Thanks for laughing at my pain, bro. I appreciate it. That's content, right? Oh my god! All right, come on. I'm so fed up with this crap. I'm so fed up. Look at this. I got three towers. Oh my god. All right. This guy is making me mad. No, they don't. They don't believe in people playing video games. What, you play video games to have fun, you weirdo? What's wrong with you? Oh yeah, that hurts a little. Oh wait, it actually hurt a lot. Maybe attacking it directly isn't such a terrible idea. I still need to recover health regardless. Ow. Yeah, it all just depends on how powerful your weapons are. Like if it's just like a standard bow and arrow or whatever, you're not really gonna do too much damage. Okay, he got a few hits on me. It hurt, but it could have been a lot worse had I not been wearing this armor. Okay, once he's up there stationary in the middle, that's my time to. There you go, take him out. Stay there, please. I got kids to feed, leave me alone. Well, I mean, this is one of like the main boss fights, so it's meant to be a little bit difficult. So put it that way. Oh yeah, you're hurting, aren't you? That's what I thought. Keep running or flying. Whatever it is dragons do. Oh god. Yeah, he just keeps recovering health. I mean, if I keep getting in those clean shots, then I think we'll be good. It seems jump attacking is working because I see the critical damage. Okay, just don't look at the Enderman. Just pretend they're not there. Oh, that one hurt. Boy, we are getting close. Come on. Damn it. All right. He's hurting. This boy needs band-aids. Come on. Holy crap. Okay. I heard a little bit, not gonna lie. Was that my arrow? Oh, so close, man. We're getting close. This coward just keeps getting health. Come on! Come on! Yes! We did it! Wow. That was an adventure and a half. Good lord. Whew! Good grief. I actually made it a little bit harder than it realistically was. Alright, well. Thanks. No thanks to you guys. Good lord. I'm gonna get out of here before he hits me again. And just like that. We are back at home. As it rains through. All of the Ender blood that I had on me is thankfully washed away. And yeah, well, that's gonna do it for now, man. This has been unyieldingly annoying. So this has been it, guys. This has been part 10 of our Minecraft playthrough. So it's as I said in the beginning, we're gonna try to be doing part 11 and onwards a little later. And it will pretty much mostly revolve around playing with other guys and playing on creative mode or doing let's plays of maps that I created or that maybe they have created. That's all gonna differ. But until then, guys, this has been the end of Minecraft for now. It has been pretty fun to go through. And yeah, cheers to many more in due time. But until then, guys, you guys know the deal. Like, comment, subscribe if you're new. I pretty much upload bi-daily, so feel free to do so. And in the meantime, this has been Nonstop003 signing out. And thank you guys very much for watching. Fight on, everyone.